Hello, this is a quick video to show how to export OBJ file format with texture and material in Blender. This is the first scene in Blender. I delete the default object and then I add a simple 3D object. Go to Add and Merge. I choose Clip. I will add the texture into this clip. Now we can go to switch to material preview and then I split the viewport into two. One is for material preview, another one I will switch to shader editor. And then we can add the new material in the shader editor. Now the principal BSDF flux is added. If you want to add texture for OBJ file format, we need to use shortcut Shift A and search image texture. And then we can use mapping and texture coordinates. And then I will use UV collect to vector of mapping and vector collect to vector of image texture. And then I link the image. I have prepared a break image, so I pick this and click open to input into the image texture loop. And then we can use color collage to base color of principal BSDF node. Now the texture is imported into the 3D model. Now we can snatch the 3D object and export to OBJ. Before doing this, make sure that we check the add-on. We can go to Edit, Preferences, and then Add-on. We can search OBJ. The default setting of Blender, this is check. So make sure that we have checked this add-on. Now I'll close it. And then make sure that we select the 3D object and then go to File and Export. We can find the waveform.obj. Click it. Now we can rename it. I will use clip break. And then we can check this for exporting the snap object only. I will check this and then make sure that we check the materials and export it. This means we will export the image texture in principal BSDF node. And then we can export waveform OBJ. And then we can go to the file folder and we can have the OBJ file format and MTL material file. Now we can double click it to open it by using 3D Viewer in Microsoft Windows. We can preview the OBJ file formats now. This is how we can export OBJ file format with texture and material in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel, more video will be shared with you. I'm Matt SV, see you in the next video. Bye bye.